that big body, boy. Oh, God.
You can't tell me what to do. Lay down. This is all that job.
Put in my wrist to me. Just
drop a ticket on Steve. I'm catching out with Steve. Got up and took a shower after about 3 hours. That's why I say leave it on for 3 hours. The swelling and beat on a little down.
What's up, you guys? We're back with another one. It's your boy Jay Stunner, the vegan. Taking a little princess goddess out to pick out a dress for her little formal EV.
What color you think you're gonna keep? And then we'll see what color you end up with.
I thought I was gonna get high pink. Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna end this. We'll be back with another one. Stay tuned.
Huh? Oh, it's a far distant picture. I had to get a thumbnail. Yeah, I see it. Girl. It's in the car. It's 100%. Thank you.
If you want to get your server, I'm going to be right with you.
Okay.
Yeah, you sitting inside. You never
sitting
inside.
Yeah, we done started eating. That's gone.
Damn.
What?
Man, we gotta pull up 33rd one day. Just sit in the parking lot and see what they're going.
I'm thirsty. Y'all, I need some ideas for during the week, honey. Like, what would be some good content to create for Monday through Friday? How did y'all like that workout video? I did have fun. Y'all wanna start going the workout this week coming up? We're gonna be basketball, soccer, and volleyball. Go by the ball and come down 5 and below.
I might lose the volleyball, but
take that, say that.
I ain't losing the rest of it.
Yeah, because it's going to be me and Sudie, me and you. I get efficient 6 out of 10.
Yeah. Number 6.
I will order it again though. But it could be like an appetizer for the whole table. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You doing a tattoo? That's why I said, damn, bro. I said, damn, bro. Nah, you can chill now. You're going a little too hard. Damn, just stop. I need you over there talking about something. You're going to lean over talking about something. Just rush over there and get that tattoo.
I don't even remember that. Jeffrey had to take a break.
Ooh. I'll be with eating. Come on, so let me go back in and fix the line. That's straight. Next time.
Is camera in you right? Son in the bed.
My little movie on.
Look at you. Why you ain't eating? How many of you got left in there?
They got nothing that beloved sauce you made
though. No, I can't. I like these sauce, Daddy. You gotta check your foot. I'm full.
You too. I'm gonna go down.
You put me stay at home and take it home. Give me some of the garlic. Glad you did, because they got a real cold in here.
I don't know, so you ain't there, sugar.
And little baby growing up that fast? You was just on, little baby. You know what station they playing, dude? We got a mixture of everything.
They had that thing that real thing that
them. Y'all, I'm done. I'm full. We'll see y'all at the next club. Go in and keep chewing. I wonder what kind of teeth she got to chew like that. Next destination.
Hi.
Princess.
Remember, you don't even know how he look for real.
You gonna come short, baby?
Yeah. No, that's a wedding dress. Look at this. This is cute. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, she went short.
But that tear gonna pop on her though. Oh, she went
pants. Pants outfit. It's a suit. With the little feather. Yeah. Ain't these little kids dresses? Yeah. That's the lady. Oh, two, they got a red one. Oh, this ain't her size, though. Uh-oh, that red one cute, too. It ain't her size. This one 170. Hmm? No. Y'all look what you're talking about, that one. Mint one down there.
No, I ain't talking about that. Damn, baby.
You know better. What you mean? I'm showing you what, showing them what you showing me. What's wrong with you? Honey.
Show them
what hurt. Show it to them.
Honey.
Go ahead.
You got it. You looking at me down. I should have been got this motherfucker.
Yeah. Mm,
if they could see the face you looked at me then.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. That's it. That's all they got. That's cute.
This one.
Take
yeah,
that one too.
Look, when she turn around, when she do a little thing, it's going to float.
Turn it around. Let me see. I'm trying to look at the tag. Same as the other one. Yeah. Okay, let's see. That's I liked it. Line. I think you like one of them better.
I don't know. That's hard.
Turn around.
I ain't gonna lie to you. Hold on,
that's
me,
cute.
Let me get some pictures of it so you can sit there.
How you like it? Get up there on the podium. What you think? Now do a spin around. The diamond's hitting.
Okay, stop right now. I'm gonna say that one. Turn the camera on. Turn the light on. Okay, one more time. Here we go. Okay, one
more time. She liked that one.
It's crazy.
All right, go ahead. And you actually already got shoes that can go with that. You like it?
I think she gonna like the last one. Two, that's the charm, the last one I just gave her. And,
It's gonna
and
be five.
If you just want to stick this one out, we'll just switch them. Does it matter
what you're looking at? And what size is that one?
I'll check the tag with you.
Okay.
It is down too.
Who that? Yeah, we at the dress shop by the probation office. Oh, it don't. Oh, it's too little. What size is that one? It's cute.
I think that one's a two, but I could be wrong. But if she really likes that one, they could fold the bottom parts like sew them in, so it would just have a lower cut back.
Oh.
As long as that's allowed in her school too.
Oh, I don't think they care. Well, I don't know. They might do. It's cute, but. It's cute. It's hitting more harder than the first one. Let me see why the bottom look like that.
So when she turns, it's supposed to like flow in it.
I don't know.
Well, you could recover now. You got it wide all up.
Stop, please. Like I said, but shut up. I'll put this in your face and I want it.
Turn. Okay. Jeffrey, you said you're paying for the dress.
Huh?
You heard me.
I didn't
see that. Yes, you did.
You did.
Oh my God, don't hold
it. Hey, no, just quit talking.
Yeah, just shut up.
You need to be hit for that.
Oh!
Yeah. Okay. I love that one.
What kind of sandal?
Still silver. It's 175. No, it ain't. It's 175.
No, it's 95.
So it'll be about $200 for this dress.
Ain't you gonna get money?
Do you want the receipt with you or in the bag?
In the bag is fine. Oh, yes, thank you.
Thank you.
London.
Y'all have a good day.
Oh, yes, you too. Well, how you feel about your dress? Y'all want to go back in here, though? In there. I think they got a second layer. But we done bought a dress now, but... Oh, come on, y'all. We can walk. You said you don't want to go? See, they could have got some money today.
Yeah, I love
you. Yeah, that is cute. You know he got to be cool. Mr. Cool Man. Say Mr. Cool Man, baby. Now, here, when you get old, all you can do is dress up and go out and eat somewhere. Ooh, ooh, Jesus. Oh. I ain't gonna need much play with him like that. Y'all look at the bodies. We ain't even going to Kissing Yara. Y'all, we about to go find those same earrings that was, how much they was? $30. Same $30 earrings. Yeah, I'm gonna show y'all some. Y'all know my favorite stuff. Go ahead and comment down below and tell me if y'all know what we about to do, my favorite stuff. And if you made it this far, make sure you subscribe to the channel. You can leave your girl a comment. And also, make sure you thumbs up the video. That's all. That's it. That's all. But stay tuned. I'm going to show y'all what we about to go get the jewelry from for the low. So if your child goes to formal or prom, can you please... I'm gonna show y'all where to get the jewelry from for to save you some money. It's a bang for your buck. But I can't say, like, they done closed a lot of the dress shops in the city. So we only got a few dress shops left. They done closed, like, two or three of them already. Excuse her, she's one track mind. Like a little bird brain. Well, stay tuned. We'll be on to the next best. Bye.
Bye.
I'll throw some ones if you do that dance for me, baby.
Do it like a chicken. Put your hand behind your back.
Chill.
Go. I'll throw some ones if you do that. That butt fat. Go on up there. Chill, bro. I love the way you walk.
I love the way you walk. Bro, what?
It sounds like the car cut off and come back up. Y'all, this is my favorite song. We're going in. Show them this jewelry.
Yeah, look. This your favorite song, but you never heard it. Pay later with Zip.
I don't got Zip. Zip ain't gonna give me no money.
Zip gonna fuck around and get somebody to zip the fuck up.
Hey. Hey. That's cute. That's so cute. I need that to go up my outfit. Ooh, I want these. Ooh, I want these, Jeffrey. Let me tell you, you gonna get them for me?
How much are
they? Hmm? This is my size. Get them. What size are they?
You talking about get them? Yeah, I ain't here six, please.
They're eight. I know you ain't gonna get them today. You can come back and get them. For a surprise. I want these too. You know it's out of the way now. The eight. I want the teddy bears. What kind of dress took that? I need to look for her some. The lavender. Lavender. I don't got no lavender here. Excuse me. I don't got no lavender. Why is she doing it? She back there flirting and macking and caking. Oh, no. When I say they got this and they got that, they ain't got it, y'all.
Trying to make him
get
in.
Quit yelling.
Go on. Yeah,
he's
wrong
exactly.
With you?
He's yelling. Yeah.
You say he's trying to make him what too?
Oh, they cute though.
You say he's trying to make him what too?
Trying to get him to say he got
STD
somebody
want.
What?
Who trying to do that?
Oh,
you
want him? She trying to get him to say that he got an STD somebody want.
Look, here got some. We gotta hurry up.
Huh.
They got these right here too. You don't like these? You quit saying that. They got them. You don't like them up there?
Yeah,
pick out which ones you want.
Didn't I say which
one? Walk me in. So you want them? They got more over there. Turn around.
But you must see, you don't like these.
I like them. I'm just saying, you got other options.
What other options you got?
There's some circle ones up there, too.
They have circle.
You lower them? Okay. All right.
Being bad.
I ain't got no bracelets.
I can't go to the bar or something.
All right. So you wanna go on and get all the luxury you gonna get now? How much them cost? Let me see the price.
Well, the
look at that. Say it.
No.
And you actually like them.
What are the other jewelry that matches? These gold. So I have to have some gold to see.
You got this.
He's golden.
You don't like that?
I
like
No for this.
You think this would be cute with it?
Yes, definitely. And it kind of matches the necklace and the dress. Oh, they got that.
I want this.
No.
Why? This don't match. This gold.
Oh,
they
kind of
do go
together. It do go, though.
No, it's
not this. That's cute. Oh, yeah. You got that? Oh, that's the one. Oh, that's a brown. I want this. Jeffrey, get me that.
No, you
want
me to
wear
it in the
world. Yes, I will. He a hater, y'all. Let's see. I'm trying to find us some jewelry. Go down.
I don't know. I like them two right there.
Oh, yeah.
What you think, too?
She want them colorful diamonds. Yeah. Go down. Let me see. Let's keep looking.
You got them for the arm bracelets.
Them earrings.
You make earrings, though?
Them is.
No, you work here well. You don't work nowhere.
But they look like this, see?
Alright.
Oh, they're cute. They're cute. Hey. They're cute, too. Yeah, I want them to do.
They hard, too. And you got the colors in it.
You can just get regular gold. The rest of the accessories. I'm pretty sure you got gold shit already. This is cute.
Oh,
that's
cute.
Oh, now that's cute.
This?
Mm-hmm. But what kind of, how your dress made
that
around the neck? It matched the earring.
It matched, but it's not really cute.
Oh, that's cute. Pull all them off and put them back on.
This one?
Yeah. Yeah, how much that cost? Look at this. Oops, we got that one. That's good. That's real pretty.
Yeah, man. Mm-hmm. It's hot in here.
Let me see the neck.
Back starting.
So that match. It's cute, though. Okay.
Y'all like the big heart ones?
She don't want this one. She won't. Okay. I asked her if she wants the other one. You can even wear the studs.
Yeah,
that's
good. Wait, there she is.
And they got these.
This one missing
rhinestones. They got them. Put them back there. Why would you still hold on to
them? Oh, that's cute.
I can't ask you. You sure you don't want them butterflies?
Where?
You want Jeffrey. Them cute. You want them? They got them. They got them way out there. They got these over here.
I like that.
Look at that. Goes some right there. Yeah. Look at them right there. They're cute.
Yeah, they
can go to your necklace.
Oh.
They're the same shape as your necklace. Then they got these too. You say you don't like them. Y'all still want them?
This one.
Okay. Put them down low so she can see them. See them on there? Good. Put them down.
They look like the same ones over there.
Oh, them the same ones.
You see the ones you got in here too? The
ooh, circle
ones?
Them ones
right there.
Uh-huh. Right here.
Colorful
circle that.
Where?
You don't like them? The ones right there in front. Yeah, them.
Ew.
You don't like them?
No.
I don't
really like them. They're cute. The same ones in the back. Let me see. Take the two, these two down. Take this one. And what's that behind it? Yeah, take them down. Let's see what that is. Them cute. Look. Uh-oh. Get them. You don't like them?
I'm cute.
Oh yeah, I know.
You like these?
Yeah.
See, they got stuff on top of stuff in here. Your mind, what you hell you putting them back up there for? Yeah, you don't see that.
Somebody might come see the
trailer. They be happy about this, bye. All right, let's see. She putting them back up there. All right, let's see. I don't like them big ones, no. You like the big ones?
No, I said these.
Yeah.
What you talking about, big ones?
I thought you were saying you liked them. I don't like them big ones. Let me see. Yeah, that match that.
Damn, they do go too.
Perfect.
Perfect?
Yeah.
Hold on. Can that be cleaned off?
It ain't gonna be. It's okay. She can wipe it off with alcohol.
People pay attention to everything.
We'll wipe it off with alcohol.
It ain't coming off with alcohol.
This one?
It might.
That's 90% you got.
They got nothing at all?
That's not, she got it for Nana. That's the only one they had, too.
True, that's the only one they had?
Yep. Mm-hmm. She can wipe it off. It'll be all right. How much is it anyway? How much is it? $5.99. Can't believe it. Yeah, put them back. Put them. Okay.
Okay.
I like them, y'all. They're cute. I like the fun on them. Them cute. The little butterfly.
Well, Jeffrey told everybody
you know that SCD. Child, he be walking around like, I'd like to say something, but I'm recording. I'll say it later. Them cute.
I'm gonna tell everybody you got one so they'll leave you alone.
Don't nobody bother me. They be out on you.
We'll be happy.
Hey. Say, look.
She got a phone fight down there.
Go. I'm about to do some looking around for myself now. Move. Now, I'm gonna get the jewelry now. Do they got it?
Hey,
we missed the whole thing. You taking my silver purse? You gonna take the silver purse at the house?
No, it's gold.
Oh, that is gold.
But
then
we about to change the whole purple dress
to
gold
shoes. Oh, you can order when the ooh,
your
these
mama,
cute.
Got some
heels
at the house that
go
perfect with your dress.
Oh, these cute.
Look like nuts.
It's dripping.
Dripping what? Look like balls.
No, it don't. You funny. Make me want to put it back. Now, these cute. I gotta get these.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
This cute. Oh, these regular price. Girl, it could never be me. These $3. Look at old school. Ooh, I'm just signing everything, y'all. I got to get up out of here. These $2. You know I got to have them.
They always told me anybody with a butterfly tattoo or anything butterfly, they'll fly away from me.
Record me.
See what y'all can't see. Yeah, hear me. Mm-hmm. Y'all just imagine what I go through every night. Yes, sir.
Summer outfits.
I like that.
Espresso?
Yeah, you got no breakfast?
Ooh, this tomorrow.
For the what tomorrow?
The treatment thing.
Oh, that is tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Ain't no telling.
Yeah.
Probably a leather couch.
Leather.
Leather couch. Ow.
Come on, you ready?
I can't wait to get that motherfucker back next week. I'ma tear you and my ass up on that Fortnite. Huh? You good, good?
It's cute.
Yeah, too.
You don't got no soap?
She goes, ha ha, very funny.
You lying?
No. It was.
Go get it.
I get the little one or a big one?
How y'all doing?
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Hey, the little one.
Hey, gang. We back at it. What's up, gang? We're on our way to see Grandma Catherine. Y'all already met her. We just gonna take her a little gift, some cake and balloons, and wish her a happy birthday. So just stay tuned. We're gonna add into the next clip. Bye.
We just pulled up to Grandma's house, y'all.
She's a.
We're gonna get this fire started right real quick.
Hey, Grandma.
Hey, sweetie.
Happy birthday. Jesus. Oh, he ain't gonna do nothing, Grandma. Ooh. That's your grandson.
Come on, fast have a grandson.
All right, how you doing?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Happy birthday to you, Grandma.
Not no pictures now.
Happy birthday to you.
I'm gonna let you famous. No paparazzi.
Yeah, you already know it's your girl, just bring it up.
MJ.
Let's go. Yeah, hey. You know I'm the realest. Real neat, real pretty. You hear me?
Stunner.
Let's go.
Don't talk these niggas, slow down. Kept me with your bitch, I got a face down. Love it when I hit it from the back, that macaroni sound. Love it when I'm flexing with them honeys, make that sound. Addicted to money, no, I'm a jug, I want it by the pound. You hear that click, clack, then bring the gun and lay them down. Thought you were my nigga, see you hate, don't even come around. Pussy boy, let your bitch, she lack, I'ma give her that almond joy. Elroy, it's that freaky, nasty title, little boy. Tryna take your soul, you want my body, got you feet.